extraordinary. It was like a masterclass.
It was just amazing. I think it's just a real privilege to have them here in the West End.
I definitely haven't told him. I'll tell you. He is my most favourite actor of all time.
We wanted to do the play again because we knew that we could just make it deeper and darker and funnier and better.
That's the challenge. In other words, every night, man, you got to make it new.
Yeah, you got to commit.
And when you have seven actors who are willing to do that together night after night, that's exciting.
This might be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to see Ed Harris doing Sam Shepard. That may never happen again.
My mind is still blown by him, and I've seen it every night, and every time I'm like, oh, you're so good.